I'm Indiana Jay, and we're finding out how to defeat the CO2 monster. Anyways, we're on a quest to find the CO2 monster first. So, I think it's around here somewhere. Okay. Gotta be in here. It's Big Industries. They always pollute the atmosphere. We need to find a way how to cut down on CO2 and make it smaller. Come on, think, dude, think. Alternative energy sources. Biomass and biofuel.
You can make biodiesel fuel using inexpensive materials you can buy at the grocery store. Here's how. The three ingredients you'll need are methanol, which is
solar. Solar energy makes it angry because solar cuts down.
Solar energy, abundant, infinitely renewable, and best of all, free.
What about nuclear energy? That one works too, dude. Okay, I think all of our alternative energy stuff is... I think we got it. I think the CO2 piece is... it's gone. Let me have a look inside. You gotta tell the world to use alternative energy! CO2 has hold of us all! That's the only way that
we're gonna stop the effects of global warming! Don't survive, spread in the night, and he's watching us love in the eye of the tiger.
One day, Indiana Jay suddenly had a lot of money. Later, detectives found out he switched to Geico motor insurance. These things are massive. Why would you buy these, honestly?
We gotta figure out a way to cut it down. We need to take its energy in. Nah, that didn't work.
I guess I am recording.